morning I put some buttons on the outside because I replaced some studs. On the inside I braced it against the house wall to push the adhesive onto the timbers that I've already installed. Just use the old timber that I've already ripped out and screwed them together. Hopefully, we'll find out if it's stuck.
Here we are. So far, I've replaced two struts. I've left the timber at the bottom of this section because it's okay. Placed it with the 25x38mm roof band. This morning I stuck them, and as you can see, I've just braced it against the house wall. So now it's time to take them off and see if it's stuck. So they're off. And the actual seams pretty sturdy to what was there before. There is a little gap down the edges which I can always go over with adhesive, but I have got a foam glue which would probably disperse it a bit better and give it a bit more of a stick. But as you can see, I think once we get the cross members in, it's going to be very stronger than what it was before. So now we'll do the next 4 foot struts, get them stuck on. I'm going to get this section done first and then I'll do the cross section. screws that I've had to cut off from the outside that didn't come out. They all need to come out. Crack on with that.
Great.
Just took out the bodge, the timber they've replaced. Terrible. I've cut this piece of wood to run from where the one we just ripped out goes, and it's going to go exactly where a temporary piece of wood is going to go against the door frame. And now I'm going to start cutting the verticals so I can get this section in and around the window in. Finished taking all the rusted screws and nails out. So that's all done. Now it's onto the wood.
Right.
I've just done that one, I've stuck it down. I've screwed it into the ply on this side. And the temporary support where the timber's going to be going around the door frame is in. Now it's time for this one. Gorilla glue. Into the metal yet, because obviously I need to push from the outside. Right, first point, glue top, glue bottom. Caravan is level, I did that at the weekend, and that's done. Next piece is the top and bottom of the window. Grab adhesive on the ends this time and then put the wood glue in after it's on, because otherwise it's just going to drip off. A little drill bit, if I can be asked, you can put a screwdriver bit in one side and you've got a pilot with a wood drill bit on the other. So it actually countersinks and drills your pilot hole, as well as if you flip it out the fixed bit, you can use it as a screw end. But I've got a few drills, so I don't need to. So there you go, a drill bit and a pilot. Obviously, I don't need a level, can go in with the cut out of the aluminium that's already there. There we go. Support already made from the base frame to that. Side of the ply. Hello. And top. That
Thank you.